How did Queen Mary I sink? On October 2, 1942, carrying more than 15,000 American servicemen from New York to Gourock, Inverclyde, the Queen Mary collided with its escort, the HMS Curacao anti-aircraft cruiser, about 20 miles off the Irish coast, sinking it with the loss of more than 300 men.